Hello, I'm gonna get started after these ads, which are gonna start in about a minute. I'm gonna run a 3 minute ad, so probably about 5 minutes we'll get started. Enjoy the music in the meantime. Hey Haley, just sitting down and getting started. Okay. How well? I'm here. I made it. I have the rest of the day off, so I'm here a bit early. I do have to work tomorrow, so this will be an afternoon-evening thing. Wandering around Hyrule, I've got just one rift left. And then I don't know what after that. Probably endgame stuff. I found all the stamps. I have my cute little stamp guy outfit to prove it. And since I finished the last area, I now can summon a Lynel. So that's fun. Let me turn the game down just a smidge. How about, oop, how about there? Seems just a tad loud. Okay. Oh, there's a snake there. Snakes be gone. We're gonna go have a Lynel fight. I'm trying to think if there's anything I haven't done yet. I think I've stayed on top of doing most everything. I don't know how many heart pieces there are in total. I have 29. Still so tired because they texted you to come into work one more day before you start your real first day at work. She just told me that like last night. Ooh. Me no likey for you. I've had a lot of unexpected schedule changes at work this week as well. Not loving it. Well, he's the better Lynel. No! My god! They say, fuck your little echoes, I'm coming for your ass. That's what makes them the scariest. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's crazy behavior for an employer. That doesn't bode well, is what I'll say. That's some crazy disorganized bullshit right there. Oh, Twitch has good news, everyone. September's over, but gift sub discounts are still here. Wow. They're so thoughtful. If I were you, I'd be pretty mad. That's certainly not enough notice. Like 9 hours between being notified and wanting you to be there. I mean, I guess it's better than calling you that morning and be like, we need someone. But terrible. Your best friend works there, but has worked there longer than you. Well, yeah, you just started, right? What are these little stands? I really want to know what they're about. I tried lighting them with fire. Try not to Google stuff, you know? But there's no indication as to what they do or how you activate them. Oh. Oh, wow, they really don't want you up here, going in there. They're not messing around. funny that room exists solely to be a part of the still world. It's like a random underground store area. Oh, look, my horse. I guess I left it here. Oh, many moons ago. Sad the doors don't open. Who's the echo? Someone's not supposed to be there. There's an extra soldier. Who's the odd man out? Is it this guy? He looks normal. This guy standing in a weird spot? He looks normal. They're looking normal. I guess I'm supposed to talk to them. Mr. Well guy. Guy up on the wall. There's a guy down here. Just, he's stuttering, he's saying, But I think that guy was, like, sleepy and bullshit before, so I think he's fine. Oh, I'm sorry, Haley, hold on. Your sleeping schedule's messed up. Uh-oh. Woke up at 11 p.m. after sleeping. Nice. That after work nap. Talk to the guy up here. He's got a good look at everything. Nope. Guess there's something there that's not letting me jump. Suspicious soldiers? It was a bit crowded. There is someone extra. Hi. Every soldier needs their own equipment. Armor and weaponry is managed at the barracks. Okay. This is the barracks, for sure. Missing equipment? Oh. Triggering an event. Nope. It's all accounted for. There's a set of damaged equipment a soldier gave me. He set it outside to be disposed of, but I don't recall anyone actually getting rid of it. Someone could have taken it. Oh, the music, the cue. It's Beecher again. What? A missing set of equipment. There's one set of equipment missing when we set outside for disposal. Ooh. So. Writes the echo. That's the general. The echo took it. Hi. Oh my god, the echo took it. It should show signs of damage. Okay. Oh my god, the interloper in their dinged up gear. Suspicious soldier with damaged equipment. Is there any, this is the bottom of the well. So yeah, he's fine. Sometimes pass out randomly laying in bed. Yeah, I don't. That usually happens to me on the couch because if I go to bed, I don't go to bed unless I'm going to sleep. Unless I haven't gotten out of bed yet, which does sometimes happen. But yeah, mostly I'll just pass out on the couch. So they all look normal. Is there a guy over here? Oh, he's missing the top of his spear. You can sleep anywhere. Bus, car, couch. Yeah, I mean, I could sleep. Have like a small head down moment pretty much anywhere. You what? But when I pass out like that unexpectedly, it's never in my bed because I only go to my bed to sleep. So I'm never like around or in my bed. Unless I made the choice to go to bed or not get out of bed. Bring me the echo. Here's the culprit. It made me feel so, safe. Oh, the makings of a soldier. Corny. Catnut. Beach. BJ. A golden egg. Wow. Thanks for the egg. Yes, sir. Wow, we really solved that mystery. Solved it good. No one else around here has a red exclamation point over their head. Your room's the coldest room in the house. Like you're freezing, but the TV and laptop monitor's on at the same time it gets hot. Yeah, I was about to say, didn't you say your room gets hot? I guess it just doesn't have the best insulation. Wow. Oh.
Red exclamation point, what's going on over here? Oh. Oh. Poppers. From the heart. Sure, why not? It only gets hot if the TV, laptop, monitor's on all the same at the same time. Yep, a bunch of devices definitely drive up the heat. These will grow back, right? Urgent news. Oh. The dog. Save the little girl. Oh my god, why didn't they stop her? Unbelievable. I want to bring my horse all the way up to the throne room. Can we make this possible? Oh my god, there's goblins. She's wandering around. This is so dangerous. When you go to sleep, it's very cold. You turn on the ceiling fan. We don't even have a ceiling fan in our apartment. I'm trying to talk to the damn... Oh my god. The West. They want me to look in the West. Oh my god, she could have gotten picked off by that thing. So dangerous. She's so stuck in there. Oh my god, in the grove. It ate her up. This looks bad. Are you okay? You can say, as long as you're not spewing hate speech, you're pretty much fine. The dog! Yeah, I mean, you're good. I'm just playing the game. Over here. Yeah, I can't believe you like it very cold. I don't like it cold. Not me. My husband would sleep with the window open in December, though. Oh my god. This poor child. Mini Rift. There she is. Row me. In the warehouse you work at, it's cold when you get inside, but after a few hours of work, it gets super hot. All that moving around. Yeah. Get him, Lionel. You messed him up. Monster Stone. Yeah, they only give us one break and it's just one 30-minute break. Yeah, I get a 30-minute break for lunch, but a lot of my job's just doing not much. And then there's times where it's overwhelmingly busy or there's a lot to do. With no in between. It's either nothing or a lot. Wow. Lionels don't like fish enemies, huh? Uh-oh, he drowned. See if there's anything else in this rift before I end it. Nope, that's it. Tiny rift. But yeah, I get a 30-minute lunch break. It's usually between 10:30 and 12, somewhere in there. It fluctuates depending on the busyness of the store in that time frame. Power. Oh, not enough to get another level, though. Heck yeah. I guess I should town hop and do a couple of little side quests like this. Job is dealing with Sephora products. Scanning stuff, you think you take the products after they ship it to customers. Oh. So you fulfill warehouse orders for shipped products. You pull. You're a warehouse puller. She's hungry. Wow, she's completely unbothered. Oh. So much energy.
Oh.
Ooh, I get another dress. Heck yeah. The royal travel attire, but now I can have my customary attire back. You're doing picking, not pulling. Oh. Excuse me. Guess we'll go to this town. See if there's any quests. Work our way around. I think I checked everyone in Castle Town. Just not really being very thorough going in every building and stuff, but. We'll see. Still not back yet. Oh no, his cat. What? That it does have a benefit? Stop. The woman in the front of the shop. Hello, woman in front of the shop. Cats love fish, right? Mm-hmm. Meow. Moo. Hey. Oh, it loves me now. It's purring. Probably somewhere within the last like 20, okay, maybe the last 30. Yeah, a secret stash. Oh, cat clothes. Kind of strict. Yeah, I'd imagine they don't want people stealing.
Oh.
Hey, buddy. Seeing a cat. Oh, okay. Fine. Unbothered. Honestly, goal. There's a cat in this house. I have a very busy sunbathing and don't know. Top of the window to the west. Stamp guy. Heyo. He's incredible. Really? The Moldorm's making it freak like that? Hateful spider. Move it! That banana peel's fucking everything up. I'm looking for a cat. I just saw her. She found a nice tree by the road from the east entrance to the village and climbed up for a nap. Hi, Knives. Thanks for the alert. And you snatched that first. Nice. Snatched it up. She takes long naps. I'm sure she's still there. Road to the east. You had a second? I don't think I ever did. Like, second person to enter chat. But then first could just enter or redeem both if they wanted, you know. There's no way to really, like... I could just do a made it. Like a general announcement that you've arrived. They did say road to the east, right? It's like I'm not envisioning. Something incorrectly. Acorn guy. Well, it must have been somebody else, because it wasn't me. Forty seconds. Kind of generous. Oh, that damn thing got in my way. could have been better. Prize time. Have I done this one? Maybe, probably. I think I would have gotten blue stuff. There it is. It came out far. Damn, kitty. Oh. What's going on? Intense conversation here. The kitty came home. Mm, 10 grapes, okay. Forever. Oh, I want to go talk to cats everywhere. Wonder if there's any more scenarios in here. Looks like we do. Carefully cross over the lava to defeat all the foes. 2 minutes. A shock in the dark. Beat all enemies under the cover of darkness. 1:40. Start with no echoes and no items allowed. Defeat your enemies using only what's available in the dream. 2 minutes. Yeah. Best favorite fruits are mangoes and watermelon. Oh yes. This guy's the most helpful. Let's get him. These fucking blobs. Fuck off, dude. My help. make it. I have less than a minute. Still gonna kill that big ass flower and stuff. I guess I'll just keep using the pickle. Guess he's pretty good. Not an amazing time, but I did it. Assuming these mean I did like a bang-up job. Check marks are just passing. That one took me forever. 7.5 minutes. A shock in the dark. I'm not gonna make it because I can't fucking see anything. I guess it's this stupid little mushroom up here. One of those bug enemies, probably. Thank you. No! Annoying. It's like too quick for him to react to. Stream, go back and visit your Animal Crossing island. Eh, maybe. A handful of monster guts. And some apples. An astounding reward. Second mastery battery. Floating on fire. My skills alone. Where's my bomb guy? Oops. Dumbass. I could have done way better. Try this one again, this early blank slate battle. I'm guessing I don't really need the Octorok. Oh. All right, that was pretty good. I think it was slightly better. 33. About 7 seconds more. Improved than my last record. Yeah, so that means I did it basically up to their perfect standard. And I have this little insignia. So Titan's Gathering, I didn't do very well. And this one I just tried, I didn't do very well. The bomb guys are definitely the way to go on this one. I just gotta get that other keys out of the way. On the far side. Oops. Oh no. Spear guy. Or spear guy. God, they can't reach him. Oh, I didn't kill something. I'm doing just as bad. Oh, it's another bomb guy over here. Can I restart? Seems like getting those bomb guys out of the way is kind of a priority. What? It's not gonna work. I might as well restart. But I got through that first area pretty quickly. Summon a Lionel, I could probably get through that boss battle much quicker. Yeah. thing is the spear guy is so hard to find. I guess I could just use like this. Seems pretty good. Seven rock potatoes. Sword fighter form for Mogriff. Have to keep respawning it so it attacks more quickly and aggressively. The fish is annoying. This one's annoying. A bit of a time crunch to get this one over with. I guess the better thing to do is to just use it. It's quicker. What? I it. Still have about half left for Mogriff. Plus I have the Lionel, so maybe that'll help me with getting big hits in without having to be in sword fighter form. Because Mogriff's a pain in the ass. I can't get him! He needs to be over sand. Otherwise, he's like unreachable. It's because I don't have my high jump thing on. That's why I'm fucking up here. I don't even need that because I can't get hearts anyway. That's why I was not hitting him. Could have beaten that a whole minute faster, but that's like 3 minutes faster than what it was, so seven portions. I just gotta do blank slate battle final better. So I just need to get that lightning pickle in the top left corner. I don't think I even need to echo it. What would be better is to keep the original one alive and let the echo just kind of move around. Can't really do anything. Gotta get it down here. Oh. Mm-hmm. let's restart. This is a bad start. Get the rock echo, go up there, kill the pickle. Got him. That was good. That wasn't that great, though. Gave me the thing. All right, cool. Now I feel better. They all have the same mark. Go to this city next. He hasn't come back. Have you seen Darsten? I have not seen Darsten. What happened to Darsten? Ooh, the summit cave. The empty room that had no purpose. Wait, this is inside the crater. This doesn't get me there. Or inside the volcano, excuse me. Enemies. Hey. Undis, I'm in a real pickle. Oh my god. So easy. Yep. I gotta take out these stupid enemies. Oh no, he was doing so good. Odd noises. Whoa. Let me take a quick break and then I'll conquer this little side quest. BRB. Okay, I'm back. I'm ready to go. Let's hop into this cave, this freaky cave. Oh my God. Oh God. Gonna be a fire talus, probably. This is gonna light on fire. This isn't gonna go high enough. I mean, I could just spider up there. Oh! Well, this looks fun. Oh! Oops. Oh God. Oh God! Oops. Oh no. Patience. Waiting. It's only one wide. What am I gonna do there? Oh my God. Huh? Oh, a spider. Just use a spider. No! Put up your web! Oh my God. Yikes. Oh my God. I'm gonna have to put a lava rock. And then just wait until... This is gonna crush me. crazy. Not too crazy, though. It was kind of, you know, you build on the skills. Like a quick nap. If only real life was like that. Things get real hard right before it gets crazy. Take a quick nap. Be set. Our Lionel pal is just gonna have to take some damage. Shot him. Oop. Maybe I should just take the fire damage with sword fighter. He's fast, man. He does not want to be touched. Pretty much crushes Lionel's. I'm thinking build a boulder, jump into sword fighter form. So I... He's just too fast, though. I've almost gotta, like, be up in the air before he comes down on me. Or something, like... that could've worked. I have no sword fighter. I'm gonna have to use it. Smoothie for the first time, probably. He has a, like, just the lightest bit of lag time. Where's your opening? Oh shit, he fucked me up big time. it. Strategic napping. Nope. Oh, he got me. I didn't jump. I just don't want to be flattened. That probably hurts a lot too. Also has the most downtime. Oh, I'm just getting touched all over the place, and I'm getting burned now. Ooh. Tile might work. No. Damn, that hit me. I just don't get the hitbox on that. It's like, you basically must jump and not touch his little fingers. Oh, I just ran out of, whatever it is. Oh, well, that would have given me a full one. Here's another shitty one. Maybe... just trying to think, like, what would give me the edge, you know? To get up there. Hit. That thing. Go. It just was like six hits to loosen it. Oh. Oh, it's on his back now. Tank some of these weird hits. I almost feel like the bomb guys could do me a solid here. They might just burn up though. But it's like their explosions are probably gonna be enough. bombs don't get destroyed like other things, so. Bomb boys are OP. When in doubt, use the flying bomb, guys. Being able to spam in bomb clusters in sets of three is pretty good. Things faster. There's so many accessories. Forgot I got this one. Let's just take everything off. So currently best things would be for sure this. It really slows. I mean, I could wear both of these. That, jumping, and then situational. Swimming, or whatever. Right now, I think I want more monster objects. Or I could get more energy. That's only for dark monsters, so. Wind-up's pretty good. Yeah, situational. Like if I have a climbing area, use this. Swimming area, use this. Whatever. Hearts is good to have on. Reducing damage taken is best general. And that's just carrying things, so it's not like something I have to have on all the time. Means like these, right? Yeah. I'm zippy. Everyone in Goron Town seems to be happy. First smoothies. Oh, I need to get mangoes. I forgot to do that. I meant to do that at the start. I might just buy them. They can just be purchased. From the, what is it, Oasis? Hey, cat. Oh, I have music up even though I'm not actually listening to anything. Can I buy mangoes? I'm gonna buy some mangoes. Or do I have to play the minigame? I just wanna buy some mangoes. Anyone got mangoes? She's obsessed with mangoes. You should really get them and sell them. Guess that's the only way to get them. This cat really said she growing toxic shit in her basement. Do I get the same amount of mangoes no matter what? On the school bus, on the way home. After your last day of school this week, you have a nice 4-day weekend. Ooh, nice. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I don't remember the patterning. I know I need a, oh, actually, I think I can just get up there by myself. I don't need a thing. Oh, that hurts me. Okay. This one's different. I don't remember this sequence. Huh. Weird. Yeah, I never did this one. A big heart. Yeah, I did terrible. I don't get any mangoes for that. Maybe I should just play it safe and do standard. But now that I know this challenge is here, I have to try. Oh, I didn't get 60. Big time blew it. Oh, the thorns. Oh my god, they're so far away. Oh, I missed it. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, I'm gonna miss them though. I can't keep up. Well, I got over 60, so I'll get the mangoes. Maybe they'll give me 10. Give me 10, please. Oh, I get clothing? Okay. Well, sure. But the mangoes. 8. I'll take 8. 8's great. I like that. Yes. Give me the mangoes. Alright, so I have like a disconnect somewhere in that like midway point. I gotta be more on top of the memorization. Right up here? Oh no. God, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I missed one. Oh. Oh, I literally just missed one. Oh, two. Sloppy. a little bit of lag in that area. Oh, yeah, some lag here for sure. Oh, missed one. Oh, that's bad. Missed two. Oh no. Missed another one. Get my mangoes stacked, so I don't feel too bad. I have not gotten all 70 yet, no. I just found this. I knew there was... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I haven't gotten the 70 yet. So close! I got the clothes for the 60. I made the minimum. What do I get? What do I get? Alright, so it's middle. Yeah. Got it. Yeah, I just got the 60. Exquisite. So what, some more rupees? Oh, heart piece. Well, I really like this talking to cats outfit. It's really cute. But maybe. Plus, I just literally just got it like 2 minutes ago or whatever. The dancing outfit. I didn't know the amiibo one was letting me talk to cats either. I just want to kind of go to town and talk to some cats. That was enough mangoes. I think that got me up to like 34 attempts. 36, yeah, we're sitting good. I can't do this. There was someone that was chasing. There was like a chase game. I never did. Are there gonna be any cats here? Steal the contents of the treasure chest in the deepest area of the treasury, you win. What do you think? I train every day. Oh, this is the chase. Thank you. Oops. I fell. Kind of messed everything up, yeah. Aha! You think you're clever, don't you? Just simply juked. Sam! There's only 3 outfits with an effect. Yeah, I didn't think they did, but I never read the description for the cat one. Flying tile. Carry me there. I have a feeling these are going to be highly capable stealth guards. Oh! I'm going to be spotted. No, 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 no! Hello. Can't get me. Oh, got it. Silk pajamas. Ooh, your hearts will recover faster when you wear this comfy sleepwear while resting on a bed. Oh my god, I absolutely love that. Oh, that was definitely the treasure. Come on, try. Get it together. Damn, that was zippy. Now I get to just go everywhere in my sleepwear? Yes, please. Can't do this. Oh, we better go in. Okay. Stuck on the stupid slumber dojo one. I just got, I don't know, I think there's still, I still have to do this temple before I get all the scenarios. There's still, I think, a few I haven't unlocked yet. She can't stand beetles. She needs help. Beetle Ballyhoo. Oh, there's a lot of cats in here to talk to. Oh, I'm supposed to get rid of the nests? I don't have to show her the beetles or whatever? Where even would those be? Just do type. God, this system's crap. It's easier to just do the fucking grid. Where is... There's the beetle itself. Well, she doesn't like them. I'm putting a mound in her house. There we go. Oh. Mama won't eat bugs. Wow. Rooms before. All right, so this cave. There was a cave up here? Did I miss it? I must have missed it. I remember getting the beetles, but maybe it's a separate cave. I don't remember where I got them. Be careful of the Borb ones, they said. That's a secret. Rude. Was not prepared. Oh my god, it's just so this guy can get up here and attack me? That's so fucked up. So maybe not a secret at all. Oh, it is. Oops. Beetles, I was gonna say, they don't want to attack it. Oh, they do pretty good against that. Thank you. Oh, thanks for the shout out, Haley. Jake streamed Cat Quest. Nice. Ooh, those scary ones. Our Lionel will take care of this for us. Should stream Cat Quest again? Absolutely. Is this the cave? I know I've already done this cave. I don't think this is the actual one. Oh my god. This is not the beetle cave. That's the flying tile cave. This one, the blue fucking thing. Look at me not using the map. So basic. Perfect combo of items. Wow. Chili Peps. Was it here? No, it was the one with the awning. Sure did. Another accessory. A heart barrette. Dang. An imposter. Is she an echo? Next time. I guess we'll take Raslet at her word. What's up with these? Oh, I can't actually read those. No. Oh yeah, this was nothing. A cat. I haven't gotten in yet. Oh. I'm sorry, kitty. You mean to tell me I could have just done that? With the mole? Cats are so clever. I mean, that's basically the platform you need to be on to make it two tiles away from the end. Easy peasy. Tiles solve all problems. Tiles are the new beds. And then I'm sure there's something else that will replace the tile. I just haven't gotten there yet. Alright, I guess we're done here. Exclamation points to be seen anywhere. Did the oasis. I guess I could go to old school village. I think I got everyone here, but I mean, I kind of just bounced right out at the beginning and never looked back, so I don't know. Ooh, we're gonna get an ad here in a minute, so I'm actually gonna hold off. I might start a mission, but I'm gonna do a BRB while the ads are in session. They're gonna happen in about 2 minutes. I think I got everyone here, so probably good. Link's house. Free fruit. Yeah. Nothing here. Yeah. Damn, it's expensive. Ingredients? My God. I'd say this is a top tier Zelda game. I don't know if I'd say top 5, but maybe just like slightly below. It's really good. It's incredibly charming. It's very... It's not hard. It's a very, like, not that challenging game. Like, Link to the Past is way harder, but it's just really nice. It's well crafted. It's very well made. Alright, the ad's about to start. but I'll be back in 3 minutes after the big long ad break. I'm so sorry. The ads. Link's Awakening, I played the remake first, and it was not the easiest. Some of the dungeons were a little confusing. BRB. All right, I am back. Let's see. Get up.
I'm ready.
So there were no red exclamation points here. Sad sap lives at the bottom of that well. My god. Zora River, I guess? The Zora ones? The wetlands. Yeah, I really like this game. I like the world in this game. I think it's a really well-crafted Zelda game. Like, I think it's definitely in the top of Zelda games, but maybe not top five. To the past and Link Between Worlds, Tears of the Kingdom, Ocarina of Time, and I don't know, maybe even the original Zelda. And so I think all those would edge this one out for me. But this one's really good. It's just really fun to play. This is like almost sounds like Goron music in another game, but also Rito. Kind of a blend. Seaside. I don't think I'm. If there were some in this, like, Ocean Zora area, I probably ignored them. Because I feel like I zoomed through that quickly. Oh, a cat. Something along those lines.
Hmm.
precious. Strange, she's not back yet. So if I just knew what that cat's talking about, I could probably just make it, but I'm gonna go ask the smoothie scrub here at the Oasis. Warm pepper with milk and grapes, or a tough mango. Damn, that gives you a lot of energy. It's a good one. I'm just side questing today instead of doing the dungeon. Was history. Oh. Precious.